The ingredients that are needed are garlic, butter, mushroom, century tuna, milk, Nestle cream, cheese, pasta. First is put an exact amount of water in the casserole.
Then, put some oil on the water and some salt.
When the water is on boiling point, that's the time you put the noodles in it.
While waiting for the noodles to be cooked, cut the mushroom and chop the garlic.
Next, sift the tuna and grate the cheese.
When the noodles is set, remove the water and save it for later.
Next, for the sauce, the first step is put the butter and let it melt on the pan.
Then, put the garlic until golden brown.
In addition, put the tuna.
Afterwards, put the mushroom and wait for it to get cooked.
After that, put a Nestle cream.
Later on, put the milk.
Then, put some pepper.
Then, put the cheese and salt on it to add some spice.
Mix the sauce until it's cooked.
Lastly, when the sauce is done, mix the noodles on it very well.
And that's it! Tuna Carbonara is served!